Hey, I'm so sorry I'm late.
Hi, you beautiful. Oh, can you believe this weather, huh? Sitting outside in the middle of winter.
Global warming, it's...
Come on, darling, we're not saving the world today. Let's enjoy the moment, huh? Us being together. Oh, and it's... Well, it's almost your birthday, so... I hope you like it.
Thanks.
I love our mother-daughter lunches.
Hello, and welcome to the Athian. I'm afraid the coffee here is not authentic and full of artificial sweeteners.
Wow. It's almost like you don't want us to drink here.
Yes, the owner is very duplicitous. Get out while you can.
I'm sorry. Excuse us.
This place is not what it seems. Wake up, pray, before it's too late.
My goodness, how we ever got into this place. They need to vet their employees better, huh?
I never told him my name. Wait. Something's off. This... You. You left me. You abandoned me.
It had to be done. You must understand the sacrifice.
Sacrifice? I was a baby. Left to fend for myself. You have no idea what I went through. I have no sympathy for a mother who tosses her baby away like it's garbage. I am the victim here.
Sadly, we are all victims. Robbed of a life together, a life that would have taught you how to care for others.
It's overrated. I learned something that's far more important, and that's to look out for numero uno. This whole thing is a lie. And there's only one person capable of creating a false reality. Isn't that right, Olas? All right. Cut the bullshit and let me out of here.
You know I can't do that.
You created this, so I'll say it again. Cut the bullshit and let me the fuck out of here.
I will not accept the same fate as my sisters.
You're right! Finally!
Where the fuck have you been?
I will explain later. First, let's find a way out of this mad woman's nightmare.
Is she gone?
No. I can still feel her presence. We just can't see her.
Be careful, Frey.
I'll try. But we need to get the fuck out of this shithole. What's with the lamp? This isn't from the New York I know.
If anything seems out of place, it's probably a hint at what's behind the illusion.
Whoa! Time for some pain. My ace in the hole! They all disappeared when I broke the lamp.
It must have been amplifying her illusory powers somehow.
All right, point me to the exit. I just want out of this illusion.
Unfortunately, it's not quite that simple. This is Olas's world. We have no choice but to play by her rules. Just keep moving for now. We'll work it out as we go along.
Copy that. Must have been connected to the lamp somehow.
Huh? Olas caused you to be swallowed by the lamp, trapped you in her world of illusion. I tried to get through to you, but I couldn't seem to reach you directly.
So it was you sending me all those weird messages. Mm. Huh.
This'll do it.
Nuisances up above you first. See if you can find a way out there.
Embrace the flames! Got you on your toes now! Okay. Like I'm doing shit to this lamp.
Not sure how exactly, but I think the monsters are attacking.
So we need to get rid of them first? Great, got it. Ugh.
Give that lamp what for?
Hey, that's it.
Something's not right. Quickly, Frey, destroy the lamp!
Stop hurting it, Frey!
Olivia? No. It can't be. You're not real.
Why didn't you save me?
No, I tried, but...
Snap out of it, Frey. Olivia died, remember?
Another barrier?
Looks like Olaf's handiwork. First one seems to be moving quite quickly.
Yes, but let's not forget it. This city is my turf. We're the ones with the advantage here. Nope, not working. Okay. Ha! Oh, this one. That's not doing much.
Look carefully. You need to beat the ones connected to the lamp.
Ha! How'd you like this? Oh, come on!
Now or never!
This'll do it. All right!
Hurry, they'll be back any moment.
Did you hear something?
I believe it came from near the cafe.
Maybe the alley? I've been here before, in more ways than one.
Memory of the good old days in New York?
Something like that. Call it day. Except this time, I can fight back. Cool. This one looks stronger than the others.
Then you'll just have to show it we're not to be messed with.
Exactly what I was thinking. I am on a roll right now. Come on. Oh. Shit. Take that.
Your guilt against you. Don't let her get inside your head.
Imagine if I had magic before.
Keen to revisit the past?
Not exactly. I was just thinking, that's all. Hindsight's a beautiful thing.
Thank you.
Olas, I will not let you fuck with me. Let me out of this place!
Go ahead, jump. You would be better off. Isn't that what you believe? I can see it so clearly in your mind. You feel you lack purpose. A place in the world. I mean, who would miss you? Who cares if you live or die?
I care.
They will let you down. They always do in the end, just as you have let others down. Auden, Johidi, people of Sipal, and Homer. Better if you die here. Now. No one will ever even have to know.
Don't listen, Frey. I care. I'm with you.
No. No. No, this is another one of your mind games. Isn't that right, Olas? What's the matter? Too scared to face me yourself?
Shit.
Olas is trying to keep you. If you die here, you'll be trapped forever.
Great. Look. If it looks like she's getting to me again...
I'll be here to make you see sense, don't worry.
Fuck off!
What do you gain by saving Althea? The others, they use you to their own ends. Yeah. Both Scylla and Paul died by your hand, but I have no intention. I just want you to sleep.
Worth a shot.
Surrender to the corruption.
So you can trap me in this surrealist shit show?
Great. It's invisible. Just what I needed.
If you don't stop whining, you'll never hear it coming.
Rest, Frey. Rest.
You can't make me.
Don't let it force you into an unfavorable position.
Got one for ya.
Strike while it's down.
Very good shit. I'm getting sleepy.
Sleep and you'll never open your eyes again. To the left!
You could have it all here.
Enticing. But you got one thing wrong. I hate coffee.
Have you begun to fear my power?
Damn it!
Ignore her. We can do this. Incoming! To the left!
I see your weariness. Burning away. There is no need to suffer. Let me keep you safe.
I'm not gonna let you feed me your bullshit!
To the left!
Try this for size.
Take a moment to focus.
My ace in the hole!
Sleep. Dream.
My ace in the hole! Heads up! This is not how I go down.
To the left!
Ha ha ha!
My faithful servant.
Guess you weren't such hot shit after all.
I thought its death would free us from this illusion, but nothing's changed.
Wait, you're not saying we're stuck here forever?
If I teach you one thing, Frey, it will be that nothing but despair awaits you.
What the? That thing's supposed to be dead! Now I can't hear anything!
Really? What about now?
Kov? Can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you just fine.
Oh, okay, my hearing's back.
When this dream comes crashing down, you will be dead.
It looks stronger than before. Keep your eyes open. It's that force field again, Frey.
I notice. Stay away, right?
Precisely.
Ross says, hey. I can't see anything.
Just calm down. It can't last forever.
I can't. There it is. Yeah.
Closed mind is a sin.
Here we go again. My magic's gone weird.
Try a different spell.
Yep. Okay. Magic's back to normal.
Glad to hear it. Care to start putting it to use? Numbers a little.
Yep.
No place to belong.
I am not giving up.
Focus on the ground. You have to dodge at just the right moment. You'll just have to rely on your ears.
What do you think I am, a bat?
Get closer!
Fuck!
Right, hang in there.
Judgment time!
Doing all right?
Just peachy.
Frey, are you with me?
Why do you struggle?
Embrace the flames! I'll kill you 100 times if I have to!
Let's see Olas try to stop us now.
Good night!
It gets worse the longer you're in it.
So meaningless to fight.
Oh! All right!
coming back.
Oh, this one. Gotcha.
Sleep tight, dear child.
Ugh.
Are you all right?
What the hell was that?
Tanta Olas used her abilities to penetrate your psyche. She exploited your deepest desires. But it's over now.
Are you sure?
Yes, this is reality.
Okay, and where in reality are we exactly?
Well, by the looks of it, Visoria. Olas' realm.
Is that her castle?
I believe so. Anyway, what next?
We're going after her. Hey, Cuff. This place isn't much to look at, huh?
The entire realm is usually under the sway of Olas's powers. Not much need for decoration when you can make it appear however you please.
Well, whatever fake shit she conjures up this time, she's still going down. It's weird. There was a part of Tanta Olas that seemed, I don't know, sane? Lucid.
I don't see how. The corruption has been wearing away at the Tanta's minds for years now.
Yeah, just all that stuff about sacrifices and victims. You think there was any truth behind it?
She's broken inside. She was playing with your emotions. She would have said anything to keep you under her spell.
I guess. So what happens after?
After what?
Say I kill all the Tantas, then what?
Their mad rule is over? You win.
Okay, great, but what happens then? To Athia, I mean.
Why does that matter?
Well, look around you. The place is screwed. It's not like, poof, all better. The break stays even when the Tantas die. It just stops getting worse.
What's the matter? Still disoriented from the illusion?
No, I was just thinking.
Do tell.
Well, you were right about doing this before we go after Cinta.
Say that again.
Why?
Oh, just something about you were right.
Shut up. You said I was swallowed by the break, right? I can't help worrying about it. In the frame you go. That's that.
Yes, that. About time for a rest, do you think?
Sure, lead the way.
We should be safe here.
Good. I'm exhausted. I can make something seriously good with this. All right, let's do this. Ah!
up. Do something.
At last.
I was not ready for that. Holy fuck, I'm beat.
Rest certainly wouldn't be a bad idea.
Something?
Are we there yet?
Not long now.
Another gift.
And quite possibly another million while lying in wait. Keep your wits about you.
Embrace the flames! Too close! Too spicy for ya?
Fuck.
Got you on your toes now!
Ready?
ready for this. Smoking. Nope, not working. Let's move.
Well, aren't we determined? Proceed with extreme caution, Frey.
Or we could, I don't know, go around? Alright. Who builds a castle at the bottom of a hole?
It is rather a unique look, isn't it?
Might as well pocket this. Anybody home?
Thankfully not. That's a good find. Another day's adventure awaits.
You make it sound like what we're doing is fun.
Forgive me for trying to lighten the mood.
I'd imagine you'll have this wrapped up pretty quickly.
Yep, no sweat.
Something's there. What should we do?
Could pretend we didn't notice.
Thank you.
that who we have to convince to let us in? Okay, holy crap.
You simply need to...
Oh, let me guess. Keep my guard up and stay alert, something like that? I got this, huh? You got my back, right? Oh, great. A welcoming committee.
All very funny, until someone gets hurt.
Looks like it's just me and you, tough guy. Ooh, that's gotta hurt. Oh, that's not doing much. Oh, not again. I'm not even scratching this thing.
Just calm down and focus on the enemies around you first.
Yeah, I remember how it's done. Thank you very much. Fuck. This'll do it. Got you on your toes now. Ooh. Fuck. Oh, come on.
It's now or never.
Yeah. Here it comes.
They'll be back any moment now.
We got this. Okay. Nope, not working. That wasn't much fun.
On the bright side, the way is clear.
True. Shall we? Yeah.
I almost miss the commotion when there's no one around, don't you?
Believe me, you're plenty of commotion all by yourself. Oh, yeah, no, this is just a regular library.
Not entirely surprising for the home of the Tantra of Wisdom.
Shame we don't see eye to eye. Wouldn't mind spending some quality time here. Might as well pocket this. To you when all this is over.
I can't say with any certainty. But let's not worry about me for now. We have places to be.
Copy that. No way. So this is what Sepal looked like back in the day? Thank you, Syla. Had to work a little there.
Only a little?
Think we could get something for this?
Yes, if we can find someone in Sepal who happens to be putting together an art collection.
Come on!
They're protecting the lab somehow!
I would not have liked this place.
I think deterring criminals was probably one of the things they had in mind when they built it.
Another lamp. And it's a biggie.
I would imagine that every illusion it's generating affects the entire castle.
Well, that explains the bouncer.
Let's get this out of here, shall we?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Fuck! Hey! ready.
Hurry, they'll be back any moment now.
Yeah. Battle, that's not doing much. Ready? Ready? Shit! How about this? My ace in the hole! Right on the money. Come on. Oof. Yeah.
Having her illusions shattered can't be doing Olas much good. We should find her before she regains her composure.
Hello? I'm here! I'm done playing games! Face me!
Curious?
Hello? She's dead?
Oh. Which means we don't have to fight her. Lucky us.
What kind of a sick joke is this?
Perhaps the strain of maintaining all those illusions wore her out.
Let's go. You know the drill. Hey. What are you doing? Cinta's waiting. Can you just quit messing around and do the thing, Cuff?
Sorry, Frey. But this is where we part ways.
Get it now.
Gus, you don't mean...
That's what the Taunters were talking about.
Oh, I want you to say it. Please say it.
They weren't talking about me at all.
Say it. Say it.
It's you. You're the demon.
Hosta! My enemy! The Taunters weren't afraid of you, Frey. It was what you carried inside. Thank you so much for your help, returning me to my former glory, helping me to defeat my captors, and allowing me to fulfill my destiny.
Destiny?
Revenge. Payback for an unforgivable crime. Do you really think the Red Ink would just crawl away and die after what the Tundras did to them? No. I am their last and loudest laugh. The end game. The end of the Tundras. The end of Athia. The end of you. Now, would be so good as to die so I can get on with the havoc wreaking, what have you. I'm 21 years by schedule.
Shit! My powers! They're gone!
Your powers! They were never yours. Without me, you are nothing.
Shit!
Why me, ungrateful, selfish child? You think a few days of noble deeds make you a hero? Or did you think we were actually becoming best buds? But whoever made your trust issues even more nauseatingly unconsuming.
Shut the fuck up!
Well, this is no fun, but I think it's time I do what you couldn't, and finally put you out of your misery.
I've got to get out of here!
Run from the law. Run from responsibility. Run from yourself. You have no idea how. Well, it's been fun, Three. By all things, must come to an end. Oh, isn't this touching? A mother tries to save her child.
Mother?
Cinta?
Arise, daughter of Cinta.
What?
What the hell? Where am I?
This is Fargana, the wellspring.
The resting place for the knowledge and history of Athia and the souls of Tuntas long since gone.
It's time you learned the truth.
After all, that is why Cinta brought you here.
Truth? What truth?
Long ago, we Athians went to war with the Redig, inhabitants of a land not so far from our own. The war was won, but it was a hollow victory.
Guess she means the whole purge of the Redig thing. And Cuff had something to do with that.
The scars left by the war were deep and many. Resources began to dwindle. Though I tried to enact new laws to limit the damage, I could not stem the tide.
So, Athia won the war, but was still screwed.
Each of us believed the problem should be solved differently. Though we knew one another as we knew ourselves, a rift grew between us. I searched desperately for a way to bridge the growing gap.
They couldn't get along even after all of that. Kinda sucks.
We were so distracted by our infighting that we were blind to the Redig's final act of war.
They sent an unspeakable evil, a creature of untold power, utterly devoid of mercy.
Sisters, with great effort, we contained its wickedness. This battle won, soon another began. The demon lived on, inside each of us, taunting us. Desperate to defuse its strength, we resolved to distance ourselves from one another. Our sanity lost, we were no longer our people's protectors. Instead, we were a threat.
It's my fault he's free. What have I done?
All will be well. Do you remember those words, Daughter of Cinta? All will be well. You were able to stop us before Athia was completely destroyed.
You have nothing to lament. We are so grateful for all that you have done.
The demon poisoned our minds, and the land in turn. Sisuris will not rest until all Athia is laid waste.
And now it returns with a new target, Sipal, the last bastion of Athia's humanity and hope.
It falls to you to protect our people. No other remains who can answer the call.
I can't. I'm sorry, but I don't have any powers. They were his all along. I actually believed I was a hero for a second there. You know, that I could finally fight back. But no. Once again, I try to do the right thing, and the rug gets pulled right from under me. I thought maybe things could be different here. But look at me. I'm nothing. I'm not your last hope. I'm nobody.
You are blind to the power you carry within.
Huh? What are you talking about?
Come, child. There is still more to learn.
Perhaps, having learned it, you will recognize your worth.
Even in my darkest hour, Alfre, you were always in my heart. 21 long years. It is time you learned the truth of the fall of Athia. The truth of your birth. The truth of your power. And of the choice that awaits you.
Huh, is this Janoon Castle? Or am I still in Sfergana?